Feel discomfort. One people pleaser I knew arrived late to a session one week, more flustered than usual, having been delayed by an aggressive charity fundraiser, drawn into an unwanted conversation about the second coming, and signed up for a subscription to a...
Andy, explain why there's no 17-month sub batch. Very kinky, yes it is. Foundy, where are you from, by the way, Foundy? Where are you from? I don't know. I will forward this question. Waste time with the masterpiece, waste time with the masterpiece. You should be rolling me, you should be. I don't know.
Thanks for the sub.
England. Nice. You're from
Good evening, good evening, good evening. Good evening, guys. Just a quickie tonight. Not going to be very long. I think I'm going to play Insurgen first. I've got some friends on Insurgen. I just need to know if they're still on, so I'm just going to check now. Where's... fuck no. Where's Steam gone now? Let's just see, my friends are playing Insurgen. Insurgency, yes they are. Okay, let's join game. Sup, good evening, good evening, good evening, guys. Thanks very much for the sup, guys. Welcome in, bud, welcome in. Let's get that over that way so I can see exactly what's happening. There we go. Nope, Big Bang's not complete. I can't do any more until I get parts. I'm still, I've written to the people. I've got about 30 missing parts. So I can't do any more until that comes. I've labelled all my bags already for when they do come, and then I can just and that's what it's looking like. I can't do anything else until I get the parts in. So I'm hoping they'll give it to me pretty quickly. To be honest, it's a pain in the arse. Pain in the arse. I think I deserve a little drink after today. It's been quite a busy day, so. So I'm drinking Alaskan cider. This is strawberry and lime cider, so. Strawberry and lime. Well, it's not that. It's only 4%. It's not that hard. A little bit of a drink. Something to unwind to from a busy day. So, how's everyone tonight? Everyone doing well? Everyone good? Everyone wicked? Yeah, after the shock today as well. Yeah, bit of a shock today, eh? To your Majesty. Bless her. My dad will look after her. Bless him. Now she did our country proud, mate. That's all I can say. She did our country very, very proud. And I'm just scared what's going to happen next, mate, to be quite honest. I think they're going to be very careful. I think they're going to be very careful with Yeah, I think.
Hey, okay, it's down.
I think they're going to be have to be very, very, very careful. With what's gonna who's gonna be the next? Next one on the throne. Oh, they've got to be careful. They have to be careful. There's no doubt about it. I mean, put it this way. God forbid, if Camilla becomes queen, fucking hell. You wanna get me away from the palace? Because I tell
thanks
you
thanks for
what,
the follow.
It's Kitty the Llama Corn. Hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome in. If she becomes queen, you better get me away from London, because I will fucking let rip. You know, she's part. Hey, Handy Andy, she's part of Diana's death. I mean, not just Camilla, it's Charles as well. And I tell you what, if she becomes queen now, you know, there will be big shit. And I mean big shit. You know, not just little fucking here, fucking there. No, I don't think it will. I think it's Camilla. No. Camilla will become queen. I fucking hope not. Please don't, please. Alright. Come on. let's just fucking hope not. And even fucking Charles, he doesn't deserve to be bloody king. King Charles, I'll fucking shoot him straight away. It's taking a long time, this game. I'll just try and join my friend's game again. Yeah, they're still playing. Come on, mates. Yeah, I Andy. Cheers, matey. Cheers, buddy. To the Queen, eh? To the Queen. At least she's not in any more agony. I just hope. You know. Sad. It's very sad. There's people putting on Facebook saying, hey, at least we get another day off coming now. And why do people do that? I've removed that person on Facebook. It's fucking the Queen's died. You know. It's pathetic. People can't take things seriously. They can fucking fuck off my bloody Facebook. I don't give a shit. You know. Fucking joke. Hi guys.
They're sending a counter attack. Is anyone hurt?
Come on. Secure the area for fuck's sake. Funeral will be an automatic bank holiday. Obviously, A lot of the shops were being shut. Of course, I've got to respect the Queen. But tomorrow we're going to open. It went good, thank you. It went good, Andy. Thank you very much, mate. It was good. It was a good night. We've had people asking if we're going to be open tomorrow. I said, yeah. It's not going to change anything for us. Why does my fucking PC keep doing that? That noise. It's trying to connect something. I can't fucking understand what it's trying to connect. Yes, I know, Andy. I know. Connor, thanks for the 5 bits, buddy. She's gonna have an operation. So they're gonna go into the knee, and if they need to do more to it, then she's got no choice to have more work done to it. So fuck off.
Cage? No, I've cleaned his cage.
Okay.
Alright.
Where is it? Yeah, I got shit, now you've got me. Hi.
West.
Andy said, send her my love when you see her. I hope it doesn't interfere too much for her.
What?
But your operation.
Have you told her? Logan Bravo! You're in trouble now, asshole! On your knees! What are you playing?
Win that one.
Awesome oint band-aid.
Shit. There's literally just fucking losing them that way.
Christmas for me.
Shit!
He's gonna put it as urgent. He'll be off itself and then he'll take like 20 minutes, half an hour. And then instead of waiting for another appointment going to him again, he's gonna tell me what he's gonna do when I've woken up, as if he's got to reconstruct the reconstruction. That's a good 2-3 hour operation, because he's got to kind of like rebuild the
whole thing. Stay there.
This operation 2 weeks because it's only keyhole. Also found on my MRI scan osteoarthritis, which he said will get worse as time goes on. Get to a point where I'll need a new knee. So when I had quite a big operation on my knee a few years back, which is when I was living up near Birmingham, I actually used a mobility scooter. So if Rich wants to buy me a pink mobility scooter, he can.
Huh? Yeah, great, thanks, Andy. I'll buy a pink Zimmerphone. Nikki! Hello, Nikki! Nikki! Where's Nikki? How are you doing, sweetheart? You okay? Did you manage to, Yeah, it's been a busy day, actually. Have you managed to do your exclamation mark jump yet, Nikki?
Nor me, Andy.
Hi, Mia! Hiya! let me get the hamster, Nikki. I'm sure he's gonna be here. Have you on the radiator again? No, Rose of Old. Oi, monkey.
Are you guys ready?
Sorry, Nikki, Mia, I can't find the hamster. He's running around somewhere. I don't know where he's gone. He's hiding somewhere. He's gone for his little walkabouts. No, he's not down there. I've already looked. That's the first place I looked.
Where's he gone, buddy?
Found him? Yeah, you're right there, Nikki. You have to go around the place after him with the Hoover. He needs some lovely tracks down. Hey, Tims. Morning to you. Well, it's not really morning, but... good morning anyway.
shit!
I know. Sad, isn't it? Tim's. Very sad news about the Queen. Let me have a look. Yeah, well, well, I've got to wait for like the respawn. Good. 1 second. I found him and he just ran away.
Where was he?
Oh no, they're looking at that. I'm just gonna just being called back. Just ended up back to where I bloody started, stupid twit.
Wait.
Seriously. Did you know you can't walk through walls, Richard? Oh, okay, didn't know that. How do I switch them? take that many jump then. Shout out, Eek.
Excuse me, Rusty? Did I miss something?
So yeah, what? Miss.
Rusty! Oh my god, Rusty!
Shit. Bollocks! Right, let me see if I can find bloody hamster. Nikki, are you there? Oh, Nikki. Oh, Nikki. Has she gone already? Of course, she doesn't give me much bloody chance, does she? Nikki! No, you can't push them. Seriously. No, you can't push the button on my keyboard. Seriously? Fucking up, just leaped out my hand then. Little shitbag. Where's it from? Nikki! Hello, 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 hello. Hello, my name, buddy. My name's Buddy, what's your name? Hello Maya, what's your game? Maya, Maya, hello Maya. Hello Maya. My name's Buddy, hello Maya. A monkey. There's a monkey, aren't you? You're a monkey. Pep, 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 pep.
Boop.
Boop.
Alright, let's kick some ass.
Boop.
Good shit.
Boop. 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 Boop
Seriously. And no, guys, it doesn't hurt a hamster. If you hold a hamster like that, it doesn't hurt them. Does it? Because you were picked up like that when you were babies, weren't you? This one's a big boy. I mean, lots of men would be very jealous of him because look at the size of his balls! He's got the biggest balls on earth! Haven't you? Got the biggest balls on earth! And you're waiting for a shag mate, aren't you? Wait, you're waiting for a shag mate, aren't you? I'm gonna play some Fall Guys. I don't think my mate is playing though. Sweetheart, how are you? How's it going, Blue? I hope you're feeling blue just as me, the way I am feeling blue. I'm blue, double D, double die, double D, double die. Really, Richard? Yes, really. Blue, double D, double die, double B, double die, double D, double die. I'm blue, double D, double die. Let's have a look if there's any more costumes to buy. Is there any more costumes to buy? Oh, let's have a look. Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you tell me you've got Fall Guys? Oh my god, look at that one. Oh wow. I love that one. Neither am I. Shirt geek. Stripey, I don't want stripy fucking socks. Do you wanna join me, Blue? Fart Night, absolutely, that's exactly what the game should be called. Fart Night. Petrinek! Sup? Alright, let me... I take it your name's the same as your screen name here, yeah? Right, I've requested friendship. We've requested friendship. We've got a mutual friend. Ooh. Would that be Audrey by any chance? Blue diamond. Oh yeah. Blue diamond. Yeah. Let's do this, bitch. That's my laptop. Come on! Where's my laptop gone?
Is it upstairs?
I thought I brought it down. Blue diamond. Oh, there it is. Don't tell me you're feeling blue. Wait, Munchie. Oh, gone. Probably there then. Anyone else got Five Guys? Four Five Guys? Bloody hamburger place. Anyone got Four Guys? Takes time, I've got all night. Come on, sexy blue, where are you? Ha! That one, my dear. Come on, sexy blue, where are you? Andy, what do you think of hey Geek, what do you think of Andy? Yes, I said, what do you think of Andy?
Yay!
Seriously. Yeah. Hey, he's a really cool guy. Really cool guy. Have you accepted me yet, Blue Diamond? Dixie Blondes in the house, guys. Dixie Blondes in the house. No, she's not through yet. Guys, if you're not following Claire, what the fuck are you doing in my stream? Fucking click on her name and click follow! Jesus Christ, it's that bloody easy, man. Just do it. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Hey! 23rd. Nope. Failed. Seriously. Come on, Blue, you've got to select some shoes. You invited me, Blue, so you've got control. I'm ready. You'll click ready. Bottom right of your screen. Click ready. That was a bit easier, wasn't it? That's no problem. No problem at all. Here we go. No, you're not. It's a team game. There are four in our team. Diamond. Oh shit. I was looking away, fuck's sake. Go blue diamond, go. Go blue diamond, go. Go blue diamond. Go, go, go. Walk up the vamp! Really blue! Try and get at that. Try one more. Try one more. Right. You gotta come out. Push B on your. You gotta come out. Come out of spectating. Push B or escape. And come out into the main menu. Bloody hamster gone again. And then click start. Come out into the main menu, Blue, and then click start. No, you know, don't. That's Blue Diamond. Okay. Right, let's exit. Exit, Blue. Let's try another one. Come on, exit the game. Okay, let's do this. I got you, buddy. I'm ready. I got you, buddy. Hey, Blue. Say hello to Buddy. Hello, Buddy. Hello, Blue. I'm blue, double D, double die, double D, double die, double D, double die. What's this? Didn't you? Didn't stay there very long, did you? Buddy's in the house, people! Buddy's in the house, buddy's in the house. Buddy, buddy, buddy's in the house. Buddy's in the house, buddy's in the house. Buddy, buddy, buddy's in the house. Buddy's in the house. Buddy's in the house. What are you, buddy? Yes. Aren't you? You're in the house. You're in the house. I'm gonna do the tummy baby. There's a tummy baby. Tummy baby, tummy baby. And then there's a more tummy baby. It's into lucky little tummy babies. And then a little tummy baby. Tummy, 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 tummy. Stay there, you little sod. And then I'm on a little tubby 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 tubby. That's a mini. Hey. What's doing? I've got a game to play now, so there you go. Explore along there, you can't go anywhere anyway. Don't shit on it. Oh, here we go. Shit on it, seriously. See you in the morning. Come on, we're all counting on you, Blue. Nope, we failed. Yeah, we still failed. No, the whole team failed. I have one more game. One more game. Then we're going to go raid. Got anyone good tonight? Have you got anybody good on? Here we go, squad show. Four players again, blue. Marjorie Daw, Jolly Johan, the mother. Fuck off, you. Right, let's do this. Seriously. Seriously. Another four. Hey, there we go. No. Okay. That's it, guys. That's our full guys finished. Because we have failed. Just having a look. That is the fucking question.
Richard is online, nice.
That's the So let's have a look. Might do. Let's do a couple of islands of Half-Life. Okay, we'll do. Yeah, I'll do Audrey. No, don't raid yet. Don't raid yet, geek. Don't raid yet. Don't raid yet, geek. Audrey, she should be on in about 10 minutes. So I'm gonna play a couple of rounds of this. Okay, let me play a couple of rounds of this, and then we'll see who's on. Just wanna have a quick look at this.
Grab that book. Play.
Oh, okay. What the heck?
Oops.
Hey, have a quick.
Sup. Play.
What the fuck? Oh, we've got a fucking desert one. Seriously?
First blood!
Oh, I remember this one. Oh, the Spaniards one. Yo, Spaniard.
I don't think I'd hit you. That was a long shot, and I was flying through the air.
Yo, fusion.
You're in my sights, too.
Yeah.
This is
Half-Life
Deathmatch. Ah.
Oh, what a spawn.
Yeah, geek. Oh, you changed it, did you?
I know what you're thinking. Did he fire 6 shots or only 5? Well, to tell you the truth, in all this excitement, I've kind of lost track myself. But Ian, this is 45 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world.
Ouch.
It would blow your head clean off. You've got to ask yourself one question. Do I feel like it? Well, do you, punk?
Nice shot.
Yeah, I think you should get a controller. Blue.
Ah! Double kill.
It does help.
What? Can't believe that.
No. You need to try and get a cheap
Ah!
Fuck.
Hey, Richard.
Nice shot.
Dominating!
Oh, you didn't die. Sure, I had you with the clutch.
And if nobody gets the 100% blue, then then I'm going to think of something for us to do.
Fusion.
Sorry, Richard.
You sod.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm in the tower. Shoot me.
Nice shot.
Seriously, guys. I'm too tired for this. Fuck it. Right, let's see how it goes on. Andy's just finished. I can't believe he's come back online. That's awesome. Let's go and see. Now, can we go and see Maria, Geek, please? Let's go and pay a visit to Maria. Yeah, Blue Diamond. If you win 100% in this chat, you get one of these. It's an Xbox controller, but it can also fit into a PC. It's completely clear. It's got two vibrations on either side. And that's it there. Guys, thank you very much. We've started the way, so thank you very much, guys. Much love to you all. We shall see you in the cafe tomorrow for another full day. It should be busy tomorrow. It's Friday. Let's do it. Much confetti to you guys. Much confetti to you guys. I just read what you just said then, Blue. Much love to you guys. Thank you very much for coming today. Thanks for all your support. Let's go to... Should we go for a game? Geek! No, not that one. Right, guys, we're going to go and see Maria in Two Girls, One Game. Let's go and have a look.